Good morning to all. Today we learn verbs in simple past tense and change verbs in simple past tense. The simple past tense is used to talk about actions that happened at a certain time in the past. Simple past tense is often used with past time references. For example, yesterday, last year, last night, last week. How do you form verbs in simple past form? Most verbs form their past by adding D or ED. For example, work, worked, help, helped, laugh, laughed. If a verb ends in E, you just add D. For example, like, liked, bake, baked, escape, escaped. Verbs ending in Y, drop the Y and add IED. For example, carry, carried, try, tried, cry, cried. If a verb ends in vowel and Y, you just add ED. For example, play, played, enjoy, enjoyed. Some verbs double their last consonant in the simple past tense. For example, drop, drop, stop, stop, hope, hoped. Some verbs change their form completely in the simple past tense. For example, eat, ate, think, thought, go, went. Remember, the being verbs was and were are the forms of the verb be in the past tense. Let's move to exercises. Identify the errors in the use of the past tense. Rewrite the sentences after correcting the errors. Firstly, you have to look for the verbs. Then you change that verbs from present to past tense and correct the errors. Remember, the simple past tense is used to talk about actions that happened at a certain time in the past. Let's practice. Are you ready? Hope you have understood this chapter, learned the rules and complete your work. Thank you.